What the fuck are you talking about, Scott?
Just calm down.
Calm down. You're gonna look me straight in the eye and lie to me. Wow. Why would I expect anything less from the great and amazing Scott Hamill? We've only been together for 3 years.
Yeah, the most amazing 3 years of my life.
Oh, shut the fuck up. You shit on those 3 years. I can't pretend like I didn't see the sexes between you and Ron. You met him 2 nights ago. What, am I not pretty anymore?
You're beautiful.
I'm gaining weight. I know I'm a pig. Shut up! I'm pissed, and we're on top of a 9-story building. Things can go wrong very quickly. I can't do this. I can't be like you. My path is not the preacher's son. I'm not gonna grow up to be a damn reverend. Every Sunday for the past 22 years, I've seen you get behind that podium, singing your gospel crap and healing blind churchgoers. I want to be happy in my life. I'm not going to achieve that in Lenox, Georgia. In about 5 minutes, I'm going to walk out that door with my guitar and play my devil's music. Come on, say what you got to say, Dad. Why can't you accept me for who the hell I am?